If we have time enough to get far enough up, you will see some houses where they're built with the main floor being one story up. They put a garage underneath or some other part of the building right up here that gets wet. And they put the living room on top of that to keep the carpets dry in the spring.